Yo, so what is up, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today's brand new video. We'll be playing Five Nights at Freddy's Bloodshell, and check it out. I think I had to download it and let it pass. Okay, so you can play as the characters. What? That is cool as hell. Dude, the graphics are really good. Freddy Fazbear. His face is like weird. Part of 4-3. Hey. Can hit them. Can fight them. How do you run? Oh my god. Yeah, this game isn't developing. And they should have just waited. I don't know why they make us play it now. They should honestly just wait. Okay, so it says only one plan. I'm gonna go over here. Okay, I guess you can't. Okay, you can't. Okay. Maybe over here. Dude, I can't imagine to when this full game comes out. It's probably gonna be done probably in a year, I'd say. It sounded like he's this is the only part in the game. Or this, I think this is just the wall for the pizzeria. Oh, there's still a lot to go, I'm pretty sure. Bro, the details and graphics are just so crazy. Okay, so when you move his head gets like weird. A weird, really weird visit. Okay, so what does Q do? Oh, that's a stomp? What is E? Throw your microphone. Can you pick it up? No, I think it respawns in his hand. Yeah. That's kind of cool. This isn't really, this is like, I don't think animatronics jump like that. And I don't think they like, I broke the game. What the fuck? I broke the game. Can I move? No, I literally can't move. Hold up. Yes, I can. Yo, hold up. Yo, like, what the heck? Yo. Yo, what? I'm gonna hop on right on top of it. Alright, guys, I like don't understand. What the heck? Alright, so that is cool. It's still in the early makings. It's not a bad, like, this is like a testing server, kind of. I think that's what it is, like a testing thing. Where you just test how the game is. It's not bad. It's not, it's, the animatronics definitely shouldn't jump like that. And, dude, the sound effects. So it seems like he made the animatronics and not the building and everything yet. He should have made the building first. They should have made the building first, and then they should have put the animatronics in last, because I'm pretty sure the building, I mean, yeah, then we wouldn't be able to do this, but it'd be more of a surprise, because it kind of like ruined. Dude, you could literally, you should have where you could press like another button to take off like his helmet or something. Dude, that would be so cool, like his mask. I like how they look. That's like the best thing, in my opinion. I love how they run, like the mechanics, and they, dude, it is so cool. Well, yep, that's the end of the video, guys. If you guys enjoyed, just subscribe, turn on post notifications. See you guys in the next video. Take it easy. Peace. Out.